As a Mexicana, I was born with a cactus on my back. Like instead of hair, we come out with spines. Our umbilical cords represent nooses that cut off circulation of fertilizing roots. My Mexican marigolds ripped and replaced with Tennessee cone flowers. Every day my uncle asked me, "What you learned today, fool?" I wanna tell him, over the thousands of Mexicanos lynched in the US, only 547 cases were documented. Ironic for a country that claims those native to it undocumented. Like the land they stole caused amnesia, or did they forget? That marijuana was a propaganda term created by two white men to make the plant sound more Mexican so they could pass laws to demonize and control immigrants. Like they haven't caused enough weeds in our garden. I wanna tell them that near El Paso and Juarez at the border, Mexicanos were forced to strip naked to be screened for low IQs and homosexuality, who were disinfected with toxic fumigants, gasoline, kerosene, sulfuric acid, hydrocyanic acid, the same gas used in the Holocaust. I wanna tell them it was 17-year-old Carmelita Torres who had enough of that shit and started the bath riots. Or like high Latino casualties in the Vietnam War, we cover up the deaths of Mexicanos working under the Bracero program who died in a plane crash, that the only remains they chose to respectfully recover were those of the Americans on flight, put into caskets and sent to their families. The Mexicanos were all put into a mass grave with a plaque that read, 28 Mexican citizens who died in a plane accident near Colinga. Like years under terrible living conditions and theft of wage from employers wasn't enough for them to get employee of the month, but deportee. I wanna tell them that the Underground Railroad ran south the same way it did north. Mexicanos in Texas had more than 10,000 slaves escaped to Mexico where slavery was illegal. That the US tried to get Mexico to sign a fugitive slave treaty, but Mexico refused. I wanna tell them if white men made another excuse to beat Mexican Americans, calling chippos and zoot suits, thugs and gangsters, trading white cloaks for brown strokes. I want to tell them there was a Mexican-American civil rights movement, that our brown, that our Black Panthers were the brown berets, that in 1968, more than 2,000 Chicano students walked out in protest of unfair education, who were put into classes for the mentally disabled, who were punished for speaking Spanish in a Mexican state and fought the fight until the win. I want to tell them I didn't know I was Chicana until I was 15 years old. That the reason why my abuelita always scolded me when I would pronounce California with an American washed tongue is because she was afraid it would turn to ice. That every time I was to say Mexico, I was to say it as if thorns were on my tongue. I want to ask him why America acts like Viva La Causa is untranslatable, why the value of a brown person is debatable. Like Damian Leon said, immigrant parents with their wings cut still teach their children to fly. I want to tell them school never taught me any of this, making me think I had to give credit to the Anglos for watering my garden. But no matter how deep they try to bury our history, a cactus can grow anywhere.